Hello there, my name is Alec Carlisle, and today I will be bringing you a short screencast about Google Earth. And in this video, I will be showing you how to make a place marker and also a route. And in this video, I'll also show you a small extra clip about a new feature on Google Earth. Now we are on phase one, which is the downloading phase. First, what you want to do is to open up your browser, then go to the search bar and type in download Google Earth. Go ahead and search it, and the one that you want to find is the first link, which is earth.google.com. Go ahead and click that. Then go down and you can see agree and download. And click that, and what will pop out is this Google Earth Chrome bundle intel.dmg, which is downloading. Okay, later on you'll see another clip of the next phase. Okay, now we are on phase two, which is adding a place marker. First, you will want to open up your Google Earth application, if you already have downloaded it. And you can see here that I already opened it. So now what we want to do is first make a folder. So you go here, My Places. You right click it, Add Folder. Now I'm going to name it My House. Click OK. There it is. Now what you want to do first is to go on this little icon here, and it'll say Add Place Mark. So just click that, and this little place marker will show up. So I'm going to name it My House Description, My Location of the House. Okay, and you can also change the color here and design. I'm going to choose the yellow one. Okay, there it is. Now just move it before you press OK, or you can't edit it anymore. So I'm going to zoom in and try to find my house, which is over here. Go ahead and zoom in. There's my house, so I just there. And okay, there you go. I've made a place marker of my house. Next, what you want to do is make another place marker. For this one, I'm going to make a route. So I'm going to have two place markers, my house and a place marker of my school. Okay, so you go ahead and add place marker again and call it Bali International School. Description, My School in Bali. Change it to a blue. Okay. Move it to my school. Try and find it. And here we are. Bali International School, and press OK. There you go, and there we have it. We have made a place marker. Now we are going to move on to the next phase. Okay, now we are in phase three, which is creating a path. So first, what to do is go to my house here, and go ahead and click on this icon called Add Path. Click on that. And I'm going to name it Route to School. And description, a path towards school. So before, don't click OK. Okay, I'm just going to scroll my house. There's two ways of making a route. First is the fast one, and the large clicks. Now to undo what you did, just simply right click. Like so. So, okay, I'm going to make the wrap now. And there we have it. We just finished making a route. Just press OK just to... There it is. Okay, now you can go down to this little icon here, which you can play tour. And you can just watch it. See what it looks like. And there you have it. Now, next, I'm going to show you the bonus clip of the new feature on Google Earth. Okay, so here's the bonus clip I promised you. So I'm going to focus on Denmark, Copenhagen for this one. Just to tell you, some countries don't have this... No, I mean... Many countries don't have this yet inside the country, but Denmark is one of the countries that have this, and it's called Drag to Enter Street View, which I just pointed at it just now. So I'm going to focus on the Tivoli Park, which is an amusement park. So you just simply click on it, drag it, and place it on the spot you would like to see. And there it is. So it looks pretty good. So to move, it's just the arrow keys. As you can see here, my internet's pretty slow, so it's taking a while to get all the details in. So yeah, you can try it on your own countries or find other countries that have this. Yeah, and I hope you enjoyed my video about screencasts of Google Earth, and I hope you have learned something from it. Thank you.